Just in case some of you don't know yet, I tested positive for being a really cool dude. No, I tested positive for COVID-19. Yes! Oh! Oh! Like 6 months ago, I was talking about how you should always wear a mask, and then I didn't even follow my own protocols. So when a person I know gets COVID-19, in this case, a family member, I was like, oh, well. I'm invincible. Look at me. And that's the mentality most of America has right now. Well, not most, sorry, that was a little drastic, but a lot of America. So, yeah, anyway, wear a mask so you can breathe when you go to sleep. Here's the Inteleon V10. I opened the Score Bunny one a couple days ago. What did I pull? Okay, I pulled a Salazzle GX. I'm too lazy to go pick it up. Anyway, Inteleon V. Let's get into it. So, look at that. Look at that. Sobble's so cool. My favorite starter from this region. So, just give me a sec while I. It's beautiful. Inteleon V. That is pretty. That is a pretty card. I'm gonna set that down before I accidentally destroy it somehow. And here is the code card for that. I don't know. There we go. Sure, that's fine. Also, I'm gonna fix the lighting. Just give me a sec. Okay, I think that's better. But anyway, code card, neat, I guess. So, what's in here? Same thing as last time. I sure hope I don't get the same pulls, but we get base set sword and shield pack. Base set sword and shield pack, cosmic eclipse, burning shadows, and evolutions. Before I get into it, I have to say, almost every pack that I've picked up personally, I've gotten really good cards. But for the last two tens that I had someone else pick out for me, I didn't pick this up. My mom did at Barnes and Noble. But anyway, those two tens, see, I got a GX, right? I got a good GX. Fine, whatever. The Salamence 10, I picked that up myself, and I got something worth almost as much as the 10. Anyway, just a heads up, that Mega Venusaur, I was completely wrong about the price without even realizing it. I was looking at a PSA 10. I mean, like, has it even been touched once? And I left the scissors. Again, I'll be right back. So, yeah. Freaking that Mega Venusaur, not $100. It has to be like a PSA 10 mint condition. Hasn't been touched once. Straight into a PSA container. And yeah, anyway. So, what are we gonna do first? I'm sticking with Sword and Shield. Because I have bad luck. Okay? I have bad luck. Also, by the time this is up, it might be New Year's Day or New Year's Eve. I don't know. Anyway, green card. Show y'all the code in a sec. 1, 2, 3 to the front. Okay. So we got a Pokemon Catcher. What is that? Oh, Drizzile. Okay. Some incense. Zigzagoon. A flower. A snake. Dog, crab, our reverse Skorupi, and a Turtonator. I actually really like Turtonator. That's really cool. If that's the coolest thing I get from this 10, I'm fine with that. Sword and Shield. Sticking with the Sword and Shield, because I don't know. Okay. Let's see what I get in this one. We got a green and white, so we might get something pretty okay. Maybe. Okay, so we got Psychic Energy, Aurora Energy. Never seen that before. A Ferrothorn, a Hammer, a Rhino, a Rat, a Fish Thing. Is this the reverse? A reverse Holo Krogunk? That's not the reverse. I'm blind. A Galarian Meowth. This is our reverse, and on the end, a Snorlax V. That is pretty cool. That is some really cool art, too. Look at that. That's pretty neat. I like that so much more than the Salazzle. Let's go next to Inteleon. Okay. Two packs down. Should I just knock out evolutions? Because, I don't know. Actually, let's do Burning Shadows. You know, what's the big card in Burning Shadows? Is it a Charizard? I don't know. In my honest opinion, I think Charizard is overhyped. I think it's literally just a dragon. Well, it's a dragon. Okay, so we got Porygon 2. Is that a Charmeleon? I actually needed a new one. I've had the same Charmeleon in my binder for like years. A ladybug, a slime poop thing, a Riolu Meowth. Oh, that is a cool reverse. Got an Esper. And whoa! Machamp GX art! Wow! And on the end, a psychic energy. Wow! Dude! No way! Dude, I have Machamp EX and Machamp Break, and now I have Machamp GX. Dude, that is so cool. That was a good pack. I'm fine if that's all I get. If I'm okay, evolutions or cosmic eclipse? I'm doing evolutions. Evolutions is where I got the Mega Venusaur. Imagine if I pull another. I'm getting a PSA on both. So we got another green and white. That is so good. Okay, three to the front. And we are starting off with a energy retrieval, a Blastoise Spirit Link, a Pidgeot Spirit Link, Machop, Weedle, Doduo, Staryu, Onix, Reverse Holo Metapod, and on the end, no way!
Oh my god. No, out of all seriousness, I'm gonna cry. You can see it in my, oh my god.
What is this? What is this? A Mega Charizard EX. Dude. Okay, let's move on to the next pack. Three Ultra Rares in one tin? In five packs? What? I'm at a loss of words. What? My hands are shaking so violently. I am so lost. Here's the card. I'm not getting another ultra rare, if that's what you were thinking. Misty and Lorelei. Beastite. This thing. Cosmog, Ponyta, I don't even want to go through the rest of this. Crabrawler, Carvana fish thing, reverse holo that, and on the end, a Beware, and on the end, Psychic. Anyway, here's our card on the end. What was that 10? What was that 10? Mega Charizard EX, Snorlax V, and Machamp GX Full Art, all in one 10. I was just talking about Charizard. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. It means so much. I hope everyone has a great New Year's and stay safe, okay? Because Lord knows not everyone will. But anyway, See y'all.
So just for those that care, yes, they're in cases. I put Mega Charizard and Machamp, Salazzle, and I went ahead and put Snorlax V and Inteleon V all in cases. Inteleon's in an Ultra Pro, Snorlax in an Ultra Pro, because I actually ran out of top loaders. It'd be really cool if I could get some more. But yeah, anyway, here are all the code cards with all the codes on them, you know, just for the people back home.